If you want to hit the ball further next year, do the following in the coming months. Use a club that you like to hit, that's easy to hit. I've got an 8-iron. Make sure you keep your club head in front of your body during the backswing. And then during the downswing, try and imagine a rectangle shape between the shaft, the left arm, and the right upper arm, if you're a right-hander. Okay, and try and start the downswing that way while you feel a slight weight transfer. Okay, when you start turning your hips, then release your hands and the club actively and release them to a point over here. So this point, I want the butt end of the club to point towards my breast and not be there. Okay, so start that way. When you turn your body, release actively. So I want you to release. And don't worry, as long as you keep this position, you won't flip the hands. And while you're doing that, keep your head forwards. I'll just hit one ball and I'll explain what I mean with my head. Now, keeping your head forwards will force you, keeping your head forwards will help you keep your butt back, allow you to swing your arms under your breast, and it also forces one to turn properly and to straighten one's leg. That's really important because a lot of golfers start that way and then there's no need to turn the lower body. So keeping your head forwards makes you straighten, makes you use the ground for more power. Okay, so let me hit another ball. Rectangle, release to that point. Whoops. Okay, and you'll immediately feel a lot more power through the ball. Okay, a lot later release, and this active release will just give you a lot more speed through the ball. Hope that helps. Please subscribe to Golf Beginner World. See you soon again.